if log x base 1 by 8 equals to minus 2, find the value of x equals to 40. So this one, log x base 1 by 8 equals to minus 2, we can write like 1 by 8 equals to x to the power minus 2. Why? Because we know log a base m equals to x. It means m equals to a to the power x, right? So this one we can write. So 1 by 8 equals to x to the power minus 2. As per negative exponent, we can write 1 by x square. So easily we can write x square equals to 8. It means once we make square root, so x equals to 2 root 2, right? And this is our answer.